वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केवी एकेडमी। माय सेल्फ केशव सर एज योर सोशल साइंस टीचर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्लास सिक्स लेसन टू सब्जेक्ट सिविक्स एंड इस टॉपिक्स इज प्रीजुडाइस एंड डिस्क्रिमिनेशन। यू नो प्रीजुडाइस प्री यू नो देयर इज मेनी हिडन इन दिस सेंटेंस। प्री मीन्स जस्ट बिफोर एंड जुडाइस मीन्स टेक जस्टिस। मीन्स we don't think about any person without knowing anything, we just guess his meaning also and blame him also. This process is known as prejudice. And discrimination means, you know, we can discrimination against lower caste, higher class people to lower caste peoples. It is previous, but today we are all are equals. So I will clarify the definitions of these points, prejudice and discrimination. Prejudice, any unfavorable opinion that is formed without knowing actual facts. We don't know any actual facts and just blame him or her that he do this, he do the death question, they make a crime, they do the mistakes without knowing any facts about them. That process is known as prejudice. And second one is discrimination, means unfair treatment of people on the basis of prejudice. Means discrimination, suppose you are in the early classes, you think you study at your history books that there are four varna in the society. One is Brahman, second is Kshatriya, third Vaisyas, and fourth is Sudras. Means these four, the Brahmans, Vaisyas, and between the last there is a Sudras. The all the three were totally blame them, and they do their niece miss the might is right. So these four varna is Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaisya, and Sudras. They crime. The Brahmanism, there is a the Harijan system also, they discriminate them. But today, our constitution has there, and without any discrimination, we should behave him equal treatments. So there is no discrimination here. But sometimes the discrimination occur in the society, you see in your naked eye also, you hear from your ear also that they discriminate him. They did not give them a proper salary also. They did not give him property distribution. This is known as discrimination. So today in this topics, prejudice and discrimination, we shall discuss about one by one. And the kinds, we shall discuss about the kinds of prejudice. You know, prejudice, you think, don't think in the mind. Suppose you think the people living in the urban area were lazy and they do not do their work, but it is a prejudice. Don't think about them that they are very lazy. They are also active. Some people prejudice that the uneducated people are very rude. They are just illiterate, they do not know anything, but it is also mistakes. Means experience is a good teacher. Suppose there and your fathers, your mothers, your in your family also some are uneducated, but they are genius also. They do their works according to our design. No, they are going to do their, say something, they do such a situation, they create such an atmosphere that we are only dumb. We have nothing to say about them. So this is a prejudice. And some people think that the people play with the lower caste people, they become a lower. This is not minded. This is also a prejudice. And prejudice, the kind, there are usually there are kinds of prejudice. One is gender, second is race, regions and caste, third is stereotypes. So these are three kinds of prejudice. You know gender. You know genders, you see there's a male and females. In this you see the maximum works are done by the females in the at homes. Males proportion dominate the ladies in the home. They think in the mind, the ladies do their own things. They wake up early in the morning, wash the utensils also, broom the house also, clean all the houses, and also wash the clothes also. Means they think in the male dominating in the mind is that this is the work of only females. This is no work of the man. So this is a one kind of gender. So we don't think in the mind all are equals. We have to do work with equal sharing at your homes. Help the mother also in your leisure time also. And do all the works. Means, you know, divided we fall, united stand. Means these five fingers make one fist. This fist is one strong. So think in the mind, we should behave equal treatment to our ladies at your schools also, at your home also. And so we don't think in the mind that the boys they give him one glass of milk. Don't give the one glass of milk to the ladies or girls. This is very bad habits. You think the equal treatments at home. Means prejudice don't do at your home. If you do it at home, all the people of the nearby village or area behave just like. Do not copy each other's. Second one is race, regions, and caste. You know, see, some people say that they are lower caste. They do not dare about lower caste. They are very elitist, unserious. So they feel a prejudice in the minds. But this is not. You see, in the primary school, all the section of the peoples come. All the section of the peoples comes to study. From Brahman also, Kshatriya also, Vaishya also, Sudras also, Punjabis also, Jainism also. I mean, all the caste people were there. And in the during the midday meals time, they sit in a row. And the servant, the maid servants or attendant who cook the food were lower class people. It belongs to lower class peoples, and they serve the foods to them. All the people, they do eat the foods and drink also from the same taps and eat food in the same saucers also. This is one of the makes this government serve as the people should be united. So this is one of the great things that the midday meal give equality status in the societies. Third one is stereotypes. You know, a fixed image or idea about a particular things, persons or group of people. We think that means a fixed idea. Suppose your brothers want to dance Bharatanatyam, but your father said that this is the only work of ladies, not a boys. So what? This is a stereotypes. Suppose your sister wants to drive bicycles or motorbikes, but your father said that this is not for the ladies, only for the gents also. So this is a what? This is a stereotypes. So our constitution, the father of our constitutions, or the chairman of the constitution, B.R. Ambedkar, clear the ideas that all are equal in the society. So we should behave equal status to all the society. Don't behave discrimination, any caste, creed, language, sex, etc. All are equals. We are the Indians. We are living in the unity and diversity country. The multi-language countries also. India is a multi-linguistic country. Many people speak different kind of language, dance, and they do classical dance of the Bharatanatyam, Kathakali, Kuchipudi, Garba dance, pole dance. They have common culture also. They visited the church also, go to the temples also, go to the masjid also, go to Gurudwara also. So don't think a prejudice. We shall all are equals in the eyes of laws also. We should behave equal status to all the sections of our society. So don't think you are a children, you are a grown up, and don't think about them in the mind about prejudice and discrimination or stereotype. You should behave all the students or your colleagues in an equal way. That's all. Thank you. Have a nice day.